Hello, everyone. It's Shirley Hero here. Welcome back to another solo. Let's make where it's Shirley Hero once again, which is me, plays while everyone's away. And channel Metroid Prime. We died last time, everybody. We were fighting a boss, and we got our ass kicked. Ain't no doubt about that, you know. It was just a constant change. I can't fight those power fucking guys, you know? I guess I have to probably just super missile them. Just to get it quickly, you know? But we'll see. We were close. We were doing some good progress. Come on, Melt. Go. Okay. Try to get as much data. Alrighty. Let's try this again. Okay. There we go. Come on. There we go. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Alright. Where'd you go? Okay. Too close. Too damn close. There you go. Okay. Fucker. I'm so bad at this. Ugh, ugh. Come on, come on. Come on. Ha, ha. There we go. Eye for an eye, bitch. Good, 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 good. Lessons learning, learning lessons. Stay with me. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Yeah, baby. Shit. Damn it. He's so close. Shit. Alrighty. There we go. Yeah! Fuck yeah! Oh my god, we did it. Holy shit, that took a while. That is a boss fight. Holy shit. Hoo-ah! Had to concentrate. Oh man. But we did it. And I guess we got the face-on suit. Hell yeah. Oh, that looks fucking clean. That looks sick. Phase-on suit acquired. Your suit has been scrubbed and pressed free on radiation. Sick. Nice. Oh my gosh. Platform active. I probably should have found a safe area. Maybe there's one around here somewhere. Not this way, it looks like. Nope. I'll see the progress, what the progress takes us to, and if I don't see anything that's... Yeah! Oh my god, yes. Holy shit, yes. Oh, hey. Alright. I should probably go back beforehand. Save it. That'd probably be big priority is to save. Okay. Going back. Backtracking. Not that. Oh shit. Fuck, that scared me. Fucking Metroids. Like I said, Metroid's fucking, like, Metroid Prime is kind of a horror game. You know? Alrighty. Okie dokie. Oh shit. How the fuck? Did I clip through the fucking... Thank God for the morph ball. I'm like, did I just fucking clip through the fucking stairs? What the hell happened there? Or I guess the ramp. The correct name for it. I don't think I'll be here for any time soon, so I might as well get all this data. Alrighty. I almost feel like I'm gonna have to, like, get a fight another, Omega Pirate. Possibly, you know? But that's all in the later, possibly. So far, though, like, I'm just glad I'm making some fucking progress. Got stuck at a boss for sure, but that's what it is, you know? It is what it is. Alrighty. Platform active. I'm still trying to, like, avoid the phase on, like, it will hurt me. Alrighty. I don't have any missiles. Well, I have a few missiles, but I wonder if I used the super missiles, if that would have made the fight easier, you know? Like, kill him? Ah, shit, not that guy, though. There you go. Now where the fuck is that? Oh, turret. Guess not. I'm like, I wonder if I could just fucking blow those things up. Alright, hop up. Come on. Give me the boost I need. Wah. Alrighty. One. Wah. Alrighty. Solve that. Now got another thing to take care of. Boop. Oof. Turn around, because I'm being shot at. Fabric. New creature. Plasma trooper. Okay. Bye. Jerk. Alrighty. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there! Alright, let's see. Pretty much explored everything here. Probably take the elevator. Where am I? Fumble hall access. Okay, so I'm zoom in. Okay. Oh, you stay. Okay. So maybe. Follow the path to the green. Looks like. Yeah, let's go this way. Alrighty. So take a... So go forward and take a left. Shit. Motherfucker. God, I'm just trying to mind my own business. An asshole's come around to try to take me out. What's up with that? Alright, I believe it was a missile tank. But I already got that. But I got that. But I got that. Alright. Take me where I wanna go, to somewhere that seems to be good. Elevator. Okay, so I gotta go through that whole wild maze. Core access Talon overworld. Alright. So I gotta make it up. Okay, if I remember right, there is some fucking, there are fucking, Metroids. No. I'm not crazy. Alright. I think that's after this one. Shit, you little bastard. Eh, whatever. God, just had to play it safe. Go. Ouch. Someone's playing it safe, me. Alright. Metroid. Okay. I need to get the top. Just gotta be careful, because dealing with Metroids is a pain in the ass. Like right there, that little squishy bastard. Does it? Nope. Well, lean towards yes. Okay, good. Wait, what am I doing? Am I on the right? Yes. Okay. What's this way lead to? No, that's the artifact temple. That's what I'm trying to do, fam. Honestly, I thought I'd be able to go through. Thought that. Just find myself a fucking. Oh shit. Okay. Good job, me. Alright, so then it's just a hard. I don't know why I did that. Assholes. All right. What the fuck? All right, I don't want to explain the fucking watching that, but whatever. Let's see. Now then. Which way do I go from here? Trying to see if what interests are up there. Is there anything that seems enticing? There you are. Key. Alright. Maybe we got this, an item up here. Shit. Alright, well. Why can't I get out? There you go. I'm like, why can't I get out of my ball? Alright. Well, there's a safe room right here, right? Yeah. Just like right through there. Alright. We'll go ahead and save it right real quick, and then we're going to end. We'll end the episode. Do 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 do. All right, everybody, that's it for another solo act. If you like what we saw, neat, do all that magical YouTube stuff, like, comment, subscribe. If not, you're both welcome to get the game yourself. It is available only on Switch via Remastered, GameCube, the OG one, and Wii through the Prime Trilogy Collection. If you're one of the lucky few who got it on the Wii U, great. In the description box below, there are links to multiple sites where you can see what we do outside of YouTube, like check out my Twitch channel. I stream every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You could also read my comic, PK, Life is Short, Stuff, Fun With It on Webtoons. So that about does it for me, guys. So I'm Mr. Lee Hero, and I'll see y'all next time.